Here's a 71-2 cutlass rear support, bead blasted, rust free, no bondo, no holes. That does have a little bit of pinning, and what we use is Z chrome. It's that orange colored primer, man. It fills that minor pitting, and it sand it down. Woo! It's ready to go.